Which needles and what speed do you use for your face?
I mean, for me, it depends on the point of what I'm doing. So if I was doing like a really easy session like today where I'm not going for bleeding, then I would just do 0.25 on basically all the shallow areas of my face and then 0.5 on the thicker areas of my face.